All right, so this one's called Florida Soul by Jaume Plensa. It's kind of interesting. It's made up of a bunch of letters. Guy's sitting there. His knees up against his chest. If you guys can tell, that's what he's doing. Look at all the fish in this pond. They're huge. Wow.